flew into San Diego, and I asked the manager, could I go home? Because we had an off day. So he said, yeah. So I took some LSD at the airport, because I knew where it would hit me. I'd be in my own, in my little area, and I'd know where to go. So that's how I got to my friend's girlfriend's house. She said, what's wrong with you? I said, I'm high as a Georgia pine. The next day, which I thought was the next day, she told me, you better get up. You got to go pitch. I said, pitch? I pitch tomorrow. Hell, what are you talking about? Because I had got up in the middle of the morning and took some more acid. She grabbed the paper, brought me the sports page, and showed me, boom. I said, oh, wow. What happened to yesterday? She said, I don't know, but you better get to that airport.
Shucks. It's all right.